Hello everyone and welcome to a quick OneNote tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to create and use subpages in OneNote. This is actually quite simple. First, I open OneNote, and here I have several pages in this section. The pages Welcome and Important Information belong to the first part of this tutorial. Therefore, I would like to summarize them as subpages. For this, it is important that I first place the pages in the appropriate position. Because if I right-click on the Welcome page, I have the option to make it a subpage. By clicking on this, it is always assigned to the page above it. It is important to note that this rule only applies if pages have the same rank. The Important Information page will also be assigned to the first part and not the Welcome side, because the Welcome side has a lower rank. This structuring with subpages can also be carried out on other levels. When using subpages, it can also be useful to add new pages that help with this structuring. For example, I would like to combine the pages Credits and End into one group, but I don't currently have a suitable top group for this. So we create a new page and move my sides to the right place. Now I can repeat the process with my End side and my Credit side. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.